Portland's 60-year-old National College of Natural Medicine became a university on Tuesday. Oregon higher education authorities approved the name change to the National University of Natural Medicine. Officials on the Southwest Portland campus expect the title to attract money and research projects. Marilyn Considine, chief spokeswoman for the university, said the status change will help us provide our students more resources and opportunities.